So the inspiration for this recording is the following quote. Pay attention to your insecurities. They are not there to haunt you, but to show you where to heal. So this quote got me thinking. A couple of years ago, my son, who by now you guys will know is a football player, my son had a coach in Johannesburg from Zimbabwe. And he had this lovely saying. He would come out, so he wasn't his club coach, he was like a specialist coach that used to work with him on Wednesdays when he had the day off from the club to work on very specific things. So on the weekend, he would go around Joburg watching the various players that came to his specialist training. And one day I heard him say to the boys, you're not trying hard enough. And this was not during the training session, but after they had played. And they said, oh, what do you mean, coach? He said, you guys are not willing to make mistakes. You're playing too cautiously, too carefully, so I can't see what I need to repair. You need to try, you need to be adventurous, you need to be creative. Because when I see you make mistakes, then I know what I need to work on Wednesday. And I love that because it made me realize that sometimes in life we play within ourselves, we live our lives within ourselves, we're so scared to make mistakes. We're so embarrassed by our flaws, the mistakes we've made in the past, the mistakes, the flaws and the weaknesses we have, we don't want the world to see. But the problem is, if you don't show them to the world, if you don't show them to your loved ones, if you don't show them to those who are mentoring you, coaching you, training you, teaching you in the non-traditional sense, how are you going to repair? How are you going to be a better person? So yeah, I love that quote because it just reminded me of the importance of not always trying to be perfect, the importance of showing those with whom you feel vulnerable and safe enough that I'm not so good at this, so that together with their help, you can work on improving yourself to be the better person. So yeah, that's me.